need to stop.
Hey, man. Hello there. You ever think that something's like missing from your...
You look sharp, boss. Hello there. Snacks you got on you.
That car is habanero hot!
Morse Mutual, how can I be of service? I think we can handle that.
Son of a bitch!
What the? mission coordinates are at the top of Mount Chiliad. Specifically, in the late Mr. Hertz's personal silo. I left an agency helicopter for you if you want to travel on a company dime. We're gonna put this thing to bed for good. That means any trace of Clifford software on the original servers must be eliminated. No arcade remnants, no residual algorithms, no magnetic representations, nothing.
No way!
Okay, good. Now, job one. Find the manual override to restore power.
It ain't allowing me to press anything. I go up to it, ain't no button coming on. Ain't saying press this or that. Is on it, maybe in the other room. Oh, that ain't it. There it is, right here.
Get up, Pope. Shut up!
No fuses there. Probably gotta go further deep in the area to find the fuses. Looks like fuse right there, ain't it? Point my gun at the robot because I'm pretty sure once we turn on the power, it's gonna want to kill us. Blow that bitch. Put it in there, the fuse. Need more fuses.
Shut up.
Ah, man, robots.
Juggernauts yet? Creepy, aren't they? Hell, one of Mr. Hertz's cybernetic weapon systems. And don't worry, they're all offline. They shut down when Clifford died. Or whatever the hell an AI does when you fry its brain. Or whatever it has instead of a brain. I don't know.
down to third. Down to fourth. Let's go back to the machine. Name at this robot. Go ahead.
Server torched using the software I put on your phone. When you get close to a server, it'll overwrite any residual data as long as you stay in range. It'll also make a final extractable copy of the Clifford data, which will be held by the app on your phone. Your final assignment will be to deliver that copy to me. The original firewalls were taken down as part of our previous operation here. This is just our internal security we're getting past here. So this shouldn't take long.
Come on.
should be it. Whatever was left of Clifford is gone forever. Except for the backup on your phone. Which, by the way, is now the single most dangerous and valuable hard drive on the planet. Bring it back here, promptly. Bye. Okay, looks like you're out. I wish I could begin my congratulations, but our surveillance assets tell me that some of Chris's former soldiers have made their way to your location. We've had reports of these guys operating independently since a doomsday affair. They do not, under any circumstances, die. If they get a hold of what's on your phone, there's no telling what they'd be capable of.
Thank you.
your reputation. Your final payment's clearing now. Go buy yourself a cold beer.